Yeah, not every day you get to throw pumpkins off a roof, usually fighting crime and other things, so.
Organizers say they got the idea from the crew at Wind FM, and there was even some AC/DC tickets awarded to the winner, Joseph Ambrose.
We just thought we love Halloween. We always do special events at Halloween, and we thought it would be something that's never been done before, and hopefully the start of an annual tradition.
In New York, they dropped the ball on New Year's, and now here in Gainesville, they're dropping pumpkins off the roof of the Hippodrome. It's a new tradition, and it all started right here. Reporting from Gainesville, Gabriel Tyner, TV20 News.